there's so much going on in the world as of late that we kind of lose sight in our mission, in what we're doing in life. And as for myself and for the many people that I know that this video is going to reach, your mission is to create a better world, to bring people together, to share the love, to build trust, to build communities, to make the world a better place. And I know that this mission is a very difficult one. It shouldn't be, but it is a difficult one in today's world. And that a lot of times with everything that's going on in the world, so many different issues, so many different topics, so many different things bouncing off of us, that we have to protect ourselves from all the negativity that we can get sucked into and that can drain us, that it's easy to lose sight. It's easy to get off your path and stray away from what it is that you want to do in your vision. But I wanted to make a video and say to refocus, that you know what your path is, you know what your vision is, you know your journey and what you are meant to do in this life. And you know what it is you can do, and you know what it is that you can accomplish in this life. You know that you're strong enough, you know you have what it takes, and you know that the things that drain your energy and pull you off your path, that you are able to block that, you are able to keep in sight what you want. And whether or not that's creating a better world or bringing community together, it all equals making a better world for everyone. So yeah, I just wanted to make this as a reminder that you might have lost sight. You might have not even noticed that you lost sight. You might have strayed off the path of what you wanted to do and not even noticed it. But maybe this video, by listening to it and hearing what I'm saying, you realize, oh, you know what? Lately I've been focusing on this too much, and I shouldn't be focusing on that because it's not good for me. It drains my energy. It takes me away from what I really want to do in life. So maybe this video will inspire you to get back on the path, or even better, to start the path, to start doing it what it is you love to do in your life. So yeah, so get back on path, because I need you, we need you, the whole world needs you. So get back on the path.